I ain't gonna lie to you. They starting to put the gay shit in the books now. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna act like I never watched lesbian porn and shit, man. But as you can see here at the bookstore, you know, the type of books they using, they trying to fuck with our kids. They pushing the gay shit to the point where they trying to present it, put it in front of you, put it all in your mind. Look, the devil's trick is in execution. It is in progress. You know what I'm saying? It is. I ain't gonna lie to you, though. This book, I ain't gonna lie, I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued. If there's some pussy eating in this, I'm intrigued. However, I need to snap out of that and get my mind right. I need to get off that. You know what I'm saying? Because the children, their mind is at stake. People be like, oh, the devil ain't real. People be like, the devil ain't real. Nigga, if that was the case, then why is it a word called the word of God that refutes stuff like this? It's a spiritual battle going on, man. And you atheists are Stevie Wonder to it. Motherfuckers need to wake up, man. For real. Listen to what Boosie when he be talking, man. Listen to him.